So today is an exciting day. It's Neil's birthday party. It's not his birthday though. His birthday is on Thursday in 2 days. That's when his favorite people play frisbee. So we are letting him go play frisbee on his birthday, and we are celebrating today. So first up is making a cake. Good mixing, Henry. Do you know who we're making a cake for? Who? Is it gonna be Daddy's cake? Yeah. Good job, Hen. All right, here's my decorating crew. Please state your names, ages.
And it's Daddy's birthday party.
I'm six, and I'm six. That's Sydney.
And it's Daddy's birthday party. All
right, Izzy, we finished the cake just in time. Show me what it looks like.
This.
Alright, tell me what's on it.
Frisbee players, grass, mountains, and I thought you were going to make it to the top flight.
Yeah.
Okay, then we'll need way more frosting.
Alright, we added snow to our mountains, so here's the finished product.
We need the crayon.
Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Daddy. Happy birthday to you.
Ready?
Ready.
Wow, they
pretend
magically,
to blow out the candles.
Magically went out.
We get to eat the cake!
We get to eat the cake!
Laughing in my classes while I was scheming for the masses. Who do you think you are? Dreaming about being a big star. Say you're basic, say you're easy. You're always riding in the backseat. Now I'm smiling from the stage while you were clapping in the nosebleeds.
Izzy, did you make me my Mother's Day breakfast?
Yeah.
Alright, show me what it is. Tell me what it is.
It's peppery, but then they just had a hard time last night saying, I wanted to do something nice for Mommy!
Yeah.
So right. that's what I did.
Okay, so.
Eggs, and I just really wanted you to make special, the special size.
Thank you.
Pancakes.
Okay. You ready to put the syrup on it?
And some baking soda. And
a rainbow Dr. Pepper. Thank you, buddy.
Do you like it?
Yes, thank you.
Okay, it was all made by me. I made some that was made by Daddy Diggs. And then I told Daddy to give some to you.
Fine, we'll
be done with it. I picked up some roses, I poured some lucky charms for you, and then poured some milk in. I got you a spoon, and I got you a Dr. Pepper.
Alright, so while we're on the topic of Mother's Day stuff, let me turn this way. I got this cute All About Mom that Sydney made at preschool. So this is what Sydney has to say about me. My mom's favorite color is blue. Yeah. My mom's favorite food is Dr. Pepper. Not really a food, but I love Dr. Pepper. My mom makes the best pepperoni. Unless she's referring to frozen pizza from Walmart. I have no idea what she's talking about. So thanks, Walmart, for pizza. I love when my mom plays cards with me. We have never played cards successfully in her life. But okay. My mom is really good at cooking. I'm not like really good at it, but I cook, so. My favorite thing to do with my mom is go to gymnastics. Do love gymnastics. And I love my mom because she's pretty. Signed, S.D. And then my present from her was her three pieces or picture in a frame. And her teacher said, I can't wait for you to get that picture because it's classic Sydney facial expression. So there you go. All right, we're on anniversary date.
Woohoo.
So we ate dinner at Olive Garden.
Sure did.
Got free dessert for anniversary. They probably think we're lying when we say we've been married for 8 years. That's fine.
She didn't question it.
She didn't. She just gave us our dessert. Was your food good?
Sure was. Yes. You want to let me take the soup home?
There was not a container for your soup.
I like the chicken.
It is not going in with my shells. I want soup flavored shells.
They'd be good flavored soup flavored shells.
No. Where are we going now?
You want us to go to Cherry Hill?
Yes.
Do the mini golf course.
Mini golfing at Cherry Hill.
Woohoo! Woohoo! Woohoo!
There were a lot of people doing mini golf.
Oh.
So we decided
no.
to do the jungle maze as well.
That was a long dead end.
It was a long dead end. Alright, so Husby here at Quincy's really good at mazes. So far we've taken every wrong turn possible. And yeah, he said to me when he saw the maze, he said, that looks small.
It was a lot bigger than it looks.
Will you repeat that?
It's a lot bigger than it looks.
That's what I said. Alright, here's the maze we're stuck in. Elephant. Gorilla. Giraffe. Husby wants to get me a lay and a coconut bra.
Are you really gonna record that?
I guess we should record we made it out. Right?
Yep, we're not stuck in there forever.
No. Then we made it back through, so. Did it twice. Mm-hmm. On to mini golfing. Alright, we are halfway through mini golf. How's it going?
It's going great.
It's a beautiful night.
It is.
Yeah. You're winning. That's why it's going great, huh?
I think we're tied.
I don't think so.
Add it up. I think.
I had that really bad hole where I got 11 and you got like 4.
Well, it was 10.
Let's start. I'm not going to overcome that.
We'll find out. Oh, weak.
Try again.
Okay. I take my time.
You did it! Alright, quick side note and then we'll get back to the date. I had Neil vlog me on the hole after I vlogged him on the alligator hole. And it took me literally like almost 12 tries to get my ball through this castle thing, but unfortunately the video didn't save, so you don't get to laugh at my misery. Now back to the date.
95.
We are done with mini golf. Husby's adding it up.
Pretty
sure. 95. I got 95. That sounds awful. 13,
car's probably like 49. 34, 39, 4, 83, 86.
Yeah, I lost.
You lost by 9.
Happy anniversary, Husby.
Yay!
That's your present. You don't get anything else.
That is possibly a third deal.